All right, we're back. So, where was I going? Go. I go here. Test this place out. All right, what are you looking at? Have you never stood before an officer of Imperial law? Of course you haven't. Now do you feel a bunch of precise notion of law and order? Look particularly criminal to me, sir. Do you belong to the Stormers? No. You might be useful. Stormers are crooks and criminals, mercenaries without honor, same as you. They think these lawless badlands somehow protect them from the sleepless eye of the Imperial justice. They were wrong. We are always watching and know they're running an illegal distillery. Taxless. Go to the distillery and trash the place. Steve Storm right there, at least.
Oh.
Thank you.
Playing criminals against each other is my favorite game. Dang, I'm good at it. I should promote myself. I enjoy the payday, really.
Sure.
Hey. Cheat death. 25% to resurrect after death with not removal. Yes. I would totally take that. Let's go here. Hey, you there. You and I could do a little side business again. What do you say?
Go on.
Listen, I got my hands on this super high-powered repeater hand cannon. prototype stuff. If you it got lost from the engineer's workshop, you know what I mean. Take it, you know, stealing from workshop is pretty serious crime. Selling firearms, savages, something else, though. It's high treason, and that's where you come in. Sell the prof, cannon, we'll split 50-50. Deal? We start with the token there, if you dare. Hey, just don't take anything anyone has to buy that for, right? We'd loot enough compared to ourselves. Why would we pay for it anymore? If I go up here, maybe I can sell it. Yeah. And I can hope I can at least stop getting attacked. Like the one you brought here. Yes, I'll give you a 1,000 gold if you throw the little thing into the lava. That's not enough. Sure, let's go down here. Before I get attacked on my way there. towards bringing the prototype to us. We shall study the gun and advise precise countermeasures. Are you trying to insult me, swordsman? Here's 6,000. Take the gold and be grateful that I made peaceful blue pool. I just not give him gold. By the authority of the, I hereby take you into custody, not for long though, because you're also sentenced. Honestly, I can't wait to see the fighting squad's face when they get to shoot on their own. Paul and Garth kill them. Poor guy gets killed.
Oh, this isn't good.
Get all this gold. Trying to get it all. I got 4 HP. Zero health. Whew. All right, leveled up. More strike. All right, well, that's gonna end the video. So, adios.
Yeah.